Born to sporting parents Ahmed Noor Oduka, a former footballer, and Fatuma Nabunya, former netballer, Akbar Oduka looks certain to reach the top level in his growing badminton career. The Chivoli SS Senior 2 student was motivated by Uganda top badminton seed Brian Kasirye in joining the badminton sports.
Brian Kasirye, obviously, is a gift for me. By encouraging me to play this game, my weaknesses, my discipline, that I should be disciplined.
Last month, Akbar reached the final of the Uganda Juniors International Badminton Finals, losing to Rai Kemisha from Mauritius 21-15, 21-12 to scoop a silver medal. Oduka also won a bronze medal with his brother Ahmed Oduka in the mixed doubles of the Uganda Juniors International Badminton, winning the two medals at the Uganda Juniors International Badminton Championship. Oduka believes this achievement will push him to greater heights.
Obviously, I have to feel good because I've never made it to this level. I was winning these small tournaments, but I've never won a big tournament like this one. So I have to feel very proud and good.
Education should be part and parcel of any rising sporting athlete. At the age of 15, Oduka has already drawn up a favorable program which will enable him to achieve success.
Uganda is looking at me, and so I should keep my performance good. I should be fit, should be disciplined, should keep up my playing so that I can visit my country in other countries, in other tournaments.
He's focused at winning gold medals for the country and international competitions.
As a player out there, I would want to play Olympic Games and Commonwealth Games, but winning them, I should win them by getting a gold medal.
Last year, he was part of Uganda's secondary team that took part in the International Secondary Federation World School Sports Games in Serbia. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.